I really believe that the choices we have starts truly once you give your life to Yeshua. And once you open up yourself to become a spirit being again and you begin to activate that full measure of who you are as a son of the Most High God, then all of a sudden things begin to change for you. All of a sudden there's life in a deeper measure given to you, because now the full measure of every choice hangs on you. You have to make the decision, but now you have the full measure of the wisdom of Yahweh attached to who you are as a spirit being. You have the perfect being, your spirit, that's in Christ, in his image and likeness, in his full measure, feeding you insight, feeding you wisdom, feeding you counsel and knowledge and understanding, pouring into you the full measure of Ruach HaKodesh, the Holy Spirit, to take you on a journey of life where every choice is perfected and you become the governor, the king, the Lord that Yahweh has called you to be, the one in charge of creation, taking everything back that's yours.